You have been framed. It's sponsored by Maxwell House.
Cut!
Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to Lisa Riley.
Hello and welcome to You've Been Framed. All human life is here, and most human strife too. If there's a cock up on camera, this is the place you'll find it. Have you noticed how boys tend to star in most of our clips? It's almost like they're more stupid, clumsy and accident prone than us girls. That can't be right, can it, ladies? Well, You've Been Framed is an equal opportunity show. So, to kick off, we've got more girls lined up than an average queue for the ladies' loo. So, boys, we've got the music to watch the girls by.
The boys watch the girls while the girls watch the boys who watch the girls by. Eye to eye, they solemnly convene to make this scene. Which is the name of the game, watch a guy, watch a dame, watch a street in town. Up and down, and over and across, romance is boss. Guys talk, girl talk, it happens everywhere. Eyes watch, girls walk, with tender loving care. It's keeping track of the path, watching them, watching back, that makes the world go round. What's that sound? Each time you hear a loud they're making music to watch girls run. Track of the path, watching them, watching back, that makes the world go round. What's that sound? Each time you hear a loud and collective sound. The music to watch girls wild.
Celine Dion never gets that kind of treatment. But what's a girl without a bloke by her side? Happy. But seriously, ladies and gentlemen, marriage is a holy institution that should not be entered into without love, understanding, and a decent first aid kit.
Thank you.
marriage is an institution, and some of those look like they belonged in one. The idea of marriage is you should grow old together. But even if you've not got a bus pass or a Zimmer frame, you don't have to behave like an OAP. In fact, you don't have to behave at all. Cue heavy metal, cue the head banging. Be happy. To be honest, if I'm that fit when I'm 30, I'll be happy. But when I was young, I didn't care about keeping fit. All I cared about was getting a crackerjack pencil, a blue Peter badge, and a picture on Tony Hart's gallery. If you have that lot, you a top dog. Now, we can't give you the pencil or the badge, but we have got the gallery. Sorry, we can't return any of your pictures. the crackerjack pencil. There's nothing I like more than a night out on the tiles with a friend. Although I usually end up on the bathroom tiles with an hangover. But who needs a nightclub if you want a dance? If you fancy strutting your stuff, you can do it anywhere. River dancing.
Careful, Joe.
Tap dancing. Dirty dancing. Break dancing. Belly dancing. Greek dancing. And flash dance. My favourite. For this half of the show, but we'll be back in a minute with our You've Been Framed Video Stars Award. So make like Mona Lisa and hang around, and we'll see you in a mo.
You have been the friend, is sponsored by Maxwell House.
We say bless you when people sneeze because we used to think our soul had come out of our nose. Well, if your soul looks like that, heaven must be a messy place. So grab your hankies and check this lot out.
Chloe!
Hello, Thomas.
Oh my goodness, look at that. Yes.
You can eat between meals without ruining your appetite. Just everyone else's. Throughout history, some people have snatched defeat from the jaws of victory and grabbed failure from the hand of success, like Bayern Munich did back in May. So tonight, we salute those who came so near, but so far. How dramatic do you want?
Thank you.
talk about Jim Slip is some more people who couldn't quite go the distance.
Oh, you're right.
Easy does it.
John, you haven't done a vault.
Well done.
May.
Round of applause, everyone, please.
Time to bring on this week's You've Been Framed video stars. Coming up are some classic camcorder clips, and we've got a few of the stars right here in the studio. We've picked our favourite howler and chosen tonight's video star. So join in at home. Choose your best, eject the rest, and roll those clips. Peter Allen. So, Peter, what's your feathered friend called?
He's called Flapjack because he loves oatmeal for breakfast.
He has oatmeal for breakfast?
Yeah.
Now, does he have his own bed now or does he still wake you up in the morning?
No, he's got his own bed now and he doesn't wake me up, he wakes his friend up.
And what's he called?
It's called Zippy.
Oh, well, we love Zippy and we love Flapjack. And to honour you, we're going to give you our You've Been Framed Video Star Awards to take home with you. And it's £250. Oh. He knows what he wants. Ladies and gentlemen, Zippy, Peter and Flapjack. those immortal words, go, walk out the door, just turn around now, you're not welcome anymore. Not the last words of Peggy Mitchell to Grant, or Gary Barlow to Robbie Williams, but an old disco classic that's just perfect for You've Been Framed, I Will Survive.
First I was afraid, yes. I was petrified, kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong, and I learned how.
Remember, we pay £250 for every clip we use, which will go a long way towards your dry cleaning bills. I'll see you next week, so look after yourself and don't do anything stupid unless you're being framed. Bye!
Send your tape into free post, You've Been Framed. No stamp required, we pay your postage. Bye!
Sponsored by